Lethal Paul. He wants the mic again. What's this about? Well, I don't know. What's he doing? He's getting on the mic or something. I guess he's telling people not to say fat boy anymore. I don't know why.
They shouldn't be saying fat boy. No reason to call him fat.
P-H-A-T? Here comes Alex Payne.
But we'll see Alex Payne take quick work.
I was going to say that. Are we going to see that? But Mark is so confident.
Yes, we will.
Here comes Bob Evans, ladies and gentlemen. Bob Evans. Bob Evans, a big response from the crowd here. The kids love him. How are the adults love him? Everybody loves him. Except Mark. Mark had a turn on him 5 years ago. I told you.
Paul doesn't love him.
No? Okay. The Shannon? Brutal Bob now jumping in the ring. Brutal Bob now. Go up. He wants to see the fans. Get up on their feet. The fans love him. Well, what's this, though? This isn't a handicap match. What's going on here? Come on, Paul should be in there. Referee Jimmy Dean, come on. Brutal Bob. Nice double team maneuver right there by Brutal Bob. Brutal Bob can fight the two of them at once.
I know somebody else who doesn't love him.
Enough. Brutal Bob.
Former world champion doesn't love him either.
Who? Yeah, you are a former world champion. We know that.
No, another one. One-time former world champion doesn't love him either.
Wait, we can't mention his name. Bob Evans now digging his shirt off. Yeah, try to do something about that.
Sorry,
now.
Did I?
No, we didn't. We just can't. Bob Evans now. The fans are starting a fat boy chant again. What's this now? He's got a jacket.
Hey, what's he doing with Alex Payne's jacket?
Is he auctioning it off?
He should be hanging with the Cape Verdean kleptomaniac there. Oh, hey, he should. That's personal property of Alex Payne. He shouldn't be trying to desecrate it like that. Oh, this is horrible.
Stamp of approval? I don't know.
He should be. If I were Alex Payne, I'd sue him for that. I would sue him for
if I was Lethal Paul, I'd wash my hands. I would, after what Bob did with it. Still cheering Fat Boy. Well, he's not wrestling, so what does that matter?
I think he's an ignorant fan, I'll tell you.
Nice maneuver there by Brutal Bob. He's a red-headed old boy, isn't he? Bob Evans now, Lethal Paul is on him, sorry. Alex Payne, another nice takedown maneuver right there by Lethal Paul, by Brutal Bob. Well, Lethal Paul's down there making a fool of himself.
Hey, Jack, you seem a little confused. Why don't you just go get a cup of coffee or something? Relax. I can take over.
You want to pay for the cup of coffee?
No.
Brutal Bob Evans continuing to work on the left arm of Alex Payne. Alex Payne's in a lot of pain. That's what it looks like. P-A-Y-N-E. That's how it's spelled. Nice maneuver there again by Brutal Bob. Down with a little angle. He dropped with the leg. He's after for the fans.
In
He'll
relation to former wrestler in PLW, which is Arnie.
Arnie Payne?
No, I don't think relation. So. But actually, Alex Payne, two-time former tag team champion PLW. Did you know that?
Yes, I knew that before. But he left the jerk and he came back an even bigger jerk with Lethal Paul. The pin, no. Bob Evans still with a hold on the left arm.
I think he's incredibly strong.
Of Alex Payne. Alex Payne now getting whipped in. Oh my. Blocked Brutal Bob.
Yeah, both wrestlers caught their bad end of that.
Looks like both want to splash each other. I don't know. Now Alex Payne now with the left arm of Brutal Bob. The tables have returned. Have turned. The balance of power has swung the other way. Bob Evans now working on the left arm. The pin, no. Not making Alex Payne just then.
Hey,
Fans are chilling Fat Boy and Jimmy Dean now. A couple words for Alex Payne. I mean, Lethal Paul, I should say. Alex Payne now. Off of the collar. Here we go. My goodness. Still distracting the referee.
Looked like a slow count for me. Jimmy Dean's been eating too much sausage.
A punch in the midsection. And now a right hand to the head of Alex Payne. Alex Payne now gets whipped in for the ride. Off he comes. Here we go. Oh, caught Little Bob.
He grabbed that move, yeah. Too confident.
Went for
I
the
saw the police walking by ringside there. Some security at
the police?
Show.
Yes, the police are here. That, Sting, that, yes.
Police officer.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But nice to see some security at a show.
Yes, of course, any show.
Most places don't provide the security for shows.
No, they don't.
And this is good because it keeps ignorant fans out of the,
nice maneuver
out
right
of the
there.
Locker room. They keep harassing me for autographs and stuff.
Alex Payne now working on the left arm of Brutal Bob Evans once again. Jimmy Dean looking for a submission. Oh, what's this? Come on, ref. Turn around. Turn around, ref. Come on. That's illegal. Come on. Look at the ball. Come on. Oh, my goodness.
What was the illegal?
My goodness. My goodness. Lethal Paul distracting the referee, Jimmy Dean.
Well, Lethal Paul didn't physically grab the ref and force him to talk to Paul. And Alex Payne, as far as I'm concerned, did nothing illegal. I couldn't see anything illegal.
Open your eyes more often. Brutal Bob,
tell me
coming
what he was
back.
Doing wrong.
Brutal Bob, another shot to the midsection. Another. Here he comes, up for the rope. Third. Ooh, Alex Payne cut him to the clothesline, though. We thought Brutal Bob would be coming back. A handshake.
Payne does know what he's doing in there. Brutal Bob, I think, is taking him a little too lightly.
Alex Payne now still on the left arm of Brutal Bob. Continuing to work on that left arm. Both wrestlers up to their feet now. Alex Payne with a suplex! Brings over Brutal Bob.
That'll do it. If he can get over and cover him, all right.
The kick out, 2 3/8. Alex Payne now, he's pointing at the ceiling. He's going up. Back up to his feet.
He's going
to
do it if he nails it here.
Here we go. Bob caught him. Bob caught him.
What's he doing? Having a temper tantrum in the ring there?
No, that's something Lethal Paul would do. The big crybaby that he is. Little Bob Evans now has him. The Irish whip into the opposite corner. Here comes Bob. Nice double right there. Little Bob Evans now.
Alex Payne needs a timeout here.
There are no timeouts in professional wrestling. Who are you, Charlemagne?
Little
Bob up to the top. Here we go. Oh no! Oh my goodness! Bob! Nice clothesline! Nice clothesline! Brutal Bob with the cover! 2-3! No, the kick out! The kick out!
I guess the brutal one has a pretty resilient groin.
So here we go! The cover! Here we are! Oh my! Brutal Bob gets knocked out to the outside! Jimmy, what is Alex Payne doing? Is he discussing, what was he discussing? Professional basketball with him? What's going on here? Alex, Lethal Paul! Oh, Lethal Paul. Come on, Lethal Paul.
I didn't do nothing. I didn't do a damn thing.
You liar. We watched the whole thing, Lethal Paul. Alex Payne now taking advantage of Lethal Paul's outside interference.
That was a beautiful savate kick.
This has gone way too far. All right, Lethal Paul, what have you? Yelling over here at us. The cover. 2-3. It's over. Alex Payne defeating Brutal Bob Evans. Thanks to the cheating of Lethal Paul. Lethal Paul, come on. The match is over.
I told you Alex Payne.
Lethal Paul in a cheap shot like that. The cheap shot. What? Oh, come on. What's he going to do?
I think
Oh, my.
I think Lethal Paul's
This is
costs a lot of money.
This is uncalled for.
It was a cheap shot.
This is uncalled for. Alex Payne, after the match, extracurricular activities going on in the ring. We've got our refs coming down to ringside here. We got other refs. This, oh wait, oh my goodness. The defenseman in Bulldog Johnny Royal. Out to ringside with a chair. Wait, this looks awful familiar. Oh wait, it's not Monday night, 9 o'clock, what's going on? Johnny Royal and the defenseman coming out to aid Brutal Bob Evans. Unbelievable fans.
Bob pulling another temper tantrum there. It's his problem.
My goodness.
You know,